Hey YouTube, Chris here. Today I got a monster red oak blank on the lathe. Almost 5.5, but it's 16 inches. My lathe is like 16 and a quarter. Oh, it's tight. But it does turn freely. Still 15 3/4. Gonna be a monster. here is what I like about the turning lathe. You can take a piece of firewood, cut it, hollow it out. You can see all the different grain, how it's sitting. Looks pretty neat. I'm going to go ahead and dry it. I'm going to just take the torch, get all the surface water off. I think I might put some anchor seal on it. I let it sit for about 6 to 9 months. Still at 15 3/8. About 5 1/4. Still gonna be a decent sized bowl. As you see, I didn't burn it really dark. I took off all the surface water. I did notice a couple cracks right here. I'm gonna put some super glue on it. I'm down right here.